We looked for a case that demonstrated both purpose as well as used YouTube in a powerful sort of way to change behaviors around that purpose. I think consumers can tell whether that purpose is very authentically close to the brand's heart. What we loved about BJR is that it took a really serious topic of fraud and used entertainment as the way to kind of change behaviors and do good in society.